electronic advancements. It takes over physical and other mental aspects of it. Like, you could become a doctor by playing a video game now. You can learn how to, like, play an instrument by playing a video game now. Like, it's intense. Video games have stretched to a way of living almost now. But it's how it was expected to go, right? Like, we were all expected to be hooked up to this machine, gigantic machine, all collective thoughts going towards one giant supercomputer, and we're all living off of this one giant mind of a supercomputer. It's basically how it is, because, like, literally, we're all living off of one book right now, and that's called the dictionary. Like, literally, there's no greater book than the dictionary. The dictionary has every meaning and every word in it. It's
It's religious.
like you could put the words together, and that's beautiful. That's art. Like, that's art. But it could never be intelligence. Art, like, so hard to say art is not intelligence, because art is intelligence. Oh, where am I going? Let's play some Fortnite. Fuck this philosophy shit.
There's so much sound that it was hard to tell that it was right above me.
That's good.
Oh my god. I'm literally falling off of everything right now.
Grab that 50 that was up there.
Do you guys know how to lock yourself in sprint mode?
Yeah.
Just realize it makes life a lot easier.
Auto run? Yeah.
Auto
run was the other as well. They just added that a little while ago. I've been playing nothing but this game non-stop since like season 2. Little portions of Grand Theft Auto and Call of Duty put in there. All of these those Grand Theft Auto and Call of Duty. Now all the plays for them.
There's people here.
Push it. I did it. Holy cow! That was so scary too. Yo, try this out. This is sketchy. Where are you? Over this way. Back this way or?
There's like people trying to get up here.
That's so sketchy. Oh, I almost dropped on it.
No, I'm trying to kill you. Ah. Oh. Literally, it's the king of the hill.
Yeah. Got all face shots too, they still didn't go down. Oh, and then plucked in the butt.
Fun. My body is telling me to call it a night, so see you later.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.
You too.
You still playing?
I think I'm out too.
Alright, bro.
Alright. Take it easy.
Take it easy. Later.
Sugar Rains. Not letting me join. What's it doing? Oh, I got in. clutching it.
Alright, I'm gonna save it there. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe. Thanks for watching this too. And they're gonna obviously cut you out the match. I'm gonna be posting the next matches up right after.